great runner-up finish again tonight. Boy, you guys, that's a longest race here. That's got to be a tough one on you.
I'm sweating from head to toe. Congratulations to Austin. I was hoping he would mess up or something. He did a really good job. And just a little bit quicker part. Good job. Yeah, I'm real proud of you. How much hard we got this car working on. I'm glad I had a good showing on Budweiser Pants. That was good. Thanks to the Budweiser guys for all the sponsor I get from them. Jack Lundgren, good job. Really amazing.
Exactly. Congratulations for a great second place finish. Hey Jason, you'll take the third out of the night like tonight, won't you?
Yeah, Ford gets pushed in on a truck.
Ford gets pushed in on a truck. That's a good one. But on the good side, you went to Victor Lane though. Why would?
Obviously, we're about to go door to door to finish. You were probably just as well as you did. So.
How do you prepare when you normally run a 25 lap event? How do you prepare to run a 50 lapper?
Lots of water.
Lots of water, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's basically we got a split, so we got to go in and just reset our pressures and do a little stuff, refuel. It was just like running 2 minutes.
All right, Jason Doe, congratulations, third place finisher, three-time track champion. And Austin, everything was great tonight in this class, not the way you wanted the bottom fights to go, but you picked the right race to win, a big night with a little extra bonus to you. Still got to work on that burnout, though.
Yeah, I noticed about on 35, my train was starting to go out, and I guess it was finally here, and I was trying to do it.
That'll do it every time. We just thought maybe you were trying to burn the car down. How do you prepare for a race this long? Not just this race, but you're also running both double duty almost every weekend.
A lot of water.
That's exactly what they said down to the 34 car. They did make fun of your car being pushed to victory lane. You did hear that.
Oh, yeah. I knew about lap 30 that something was wrong. It was vibrating really bad. It was probably helping me, but I knew it was going to go down. Break soon, so well, I'll get the race in.
But the good thing is, you're standing victory lane for the first time this year.
Yeah, it's a good race.
Yeah, again, let's put it around the ball.